So first of all, thank you so much of this guy for supporting me on Patreon. This is not just $1. This $1 included a lot of love for me. And you don't know, brother, how much I am happy for this $1. And thank you so much again for this supporting. I cannot forget you because you are my first supporter on Patreon. And thank you so much for this support. And this is my Facebook official page where you can message me and discuss the problems which you will get inside of Unity. And here you can follow me and you can discuss every type of problem related to game development. And the second thing is that I have approved from YouTube and I have get 1020 subscribers, and that is a crazy thing for me. I just get these 1000 subscribers in just 4 days. I was gonna left my YouTube channel, but these 1020 subscribers encourage me a lot. So I again started my GTA series, and you can see my review from YouTube, and now you will see me on YouTube more and more. You can see my views and all the stuff of YouTube, and that's encouraged me a lot. Okay, again, thank you so much for this guy, and you can also support me on Patreon if you want, and that thing will encourage me a lot. Okay, let's move to the topic. In this video, I will show you how we can make Android controller of our helicopter system. Alright, as you remember, we made helicopter system for our GTA game in the previous video, but we did not implement the Android controller for that helicopter system. So in this video, I will show you how we can implement Android controller for our game, and I will show you how we can do that. Alright guys, so if you know, we are creating GTA game, and if you are interested to make GTA game inside of Unity, so just go ahead and subscribe my channel, and you can also support me on Patreon if you want. You can follow me on Facebook page, and if you get any kind of problem, you can discuss with me on your Facebook page. All right so without wasting any more time, let's get started. Okay, if you remember, we used this helicopter asset for our in the last video to make our helicopter system. So we will add Android controller in this helicopter system. Let me show you how I make this. So if I will move joystick here and there, you will see nothing is happening, and when I will click on this button, you can see nothing is happening in helicopter, but when I will click on this button, you will see the helicopter is getting up. All right and we can use our joystick to move helicopter here and there, and you can see this is really amazing helicopter controller. We can use joystick for movement of helicopter. We can land helicopter by this button. So let's see how we can achieve all the stuff which I made in this scene. Alright, so without wasting any more time, let's jump to the script. So first of all you need to do, you just go ahead and download the script from the description box below. I will give you a link in the description for the script. Just go ahead and download it for free and open it up inside of Visual Studio and copy all the code from Visual Studio. Then open your helicopter controller script inside of Visual Studio and press Ctrl A and paste your all script inside of this script. Alright, so you will see these functions which will be new in the script which I have created for Android controller. Alright, here you can see these are variables which I set equal to input get access for our joysticks, and you will understand when you will see the script. Here you will see all the things which I did with script. You can also write by watching video, and you can download the script from description box below and paste it over here. Alright, let me delete the buttons and let me show you how we can get these buttons. So we are gonna use simple input system for these buttons. Just go ahead in the description box below and download the simple input system from Unity SS Store. I will give you a link in the description box below, and import it inside of your project and search for simple input. Here you will see the prefab folder. Here you have to drag and drop I think these buttons inside of your canvas here. Alright, and also you have drag and drop the joystick from here to the canvas. Alright, okay, so come to the 2D mode and drag and drop your joystick from what is happening from here to here. Alright, okay, here you have to write horizontal and vertical, and inside of buttons let me show you what you have to write here in buttons. Inside the button, in top button you have to write also first of all you have to add component, search for axis input UI, select this and write same for bottom button. Alright, here you have to write jump. Again for top, here you have to write jump, but the difference is that you, in the bottom button you have to write -1 instead of 1. Alright, so let's play our game and let's see whether it is working or not. Okay, let me save it and let's see what will happen. Okay, it's getting play, it's getting into play mode. Alright, okay, so congratulations guys, it is working properly. And if I will move joystick, you can see our helicopter is moving here and there. And inshallah in the next video I will show you how we can implement ammo system for our helicopter controller. So I hope guys you have enjoyed the video. So if you have enjoyed the video, just go ahead and subscribe my channel, and you can also again support me on Patreon. And if you have any kind of question, just go ahead and message me on Facebook. I will try my best to reply you as early as possible.